At one point, Alexa Bliss telling Charlotte that you're the only one of the four horsewomen I haven't put out to pasture, but you'll be in the stable soon enough.
You know, if this match would have taken place a week ago, I would have picked a different horse in the race. I would have gone with Alexa Bliss for sure, but last week, in winning the SmackDown Women's Championship, Charlotte showed me she found that old spark that she had inside of her.
So it's Charlotte versus Alexa Bliss here tonight.
Oh, and
it is tied two matches apiece between Raw and SmackDown. So Booker, if you are Alexa Bliss, obviously you're giving away a lot of size to Charlotte. How do you combat that in this match?
No, I actually like this matchup. Alexa Bliss has proven that she is capable on SmackDown as well as now on Raw. The thing is, it's hard to prepare for Alexa Bliss. She's like, what's his name, Altuve? He's always in the
Jose
strike
Altuve,
zone.
Yeah, American man. League's MVP.
He's always in the
Houston Astros.
Always in the strike zone,
Corey,
baby.
Corey, what do you think of that argument from Booker?
It's hard to disagree with. I think it's a very, very valid argument. I just think Charlotte's functioning on a different plane right now.
And Charlotte daring the Raw Women's Champion to get in the ring, and Alexa Bliss not exactly ready.
Once upon a time, Charlotte ruled over Monday Night Raw as a ruthless, vengeful queen. Alexa Bliss has now taken over the role as the goddess of Monday Night Raw.
Look at Charlotte is daring Alexa Bliss.
Tie up center of the ring. Charlotte backing Alexa against the ropes, and now the referee going to call for a break. You know, Booker mentioned Jose Altuve of the Astros earlier. Josh Reddick, huge WWE fan from the World Champs, backstage earlier on, hanging out with the WWE superstars.
My homie. I know, I hang out with all the stars. What about you, Byron?
Again, Alexa,
you have no
back
friends.
Into the corner by Charlotte, and the Queen runs into a boot by Bliss. And Bliss trash-talking with Charlotte. She's not going to back down.
Yeah, neither is Charlotte.
What a right from the Queen.
And Alexa back out on the apron, and Charlotte with a right hand again.
Two very proud women, tremendous legacies that they've built here already in WWE.
And my Lord! Charlotte hitting hard, almost had her arm wrecked out of socket.
Alexa Bliss just lowered Charlotte in right there, too. That's the craftiness of this young lady right here.
The only two women in history to hold both SmackDown and Raw championships, but look at this. Alexa Bliss, and look at the torque on the shoulder. And this is what Alexa's about.
Cover
on Charlotte, hook of the leg now, kick out. But Corey, we talk about that 5 feet of fury. That's what it's about with Bliss. She's a powder keg.
Absolutely she is. That's why she was the first woman to ever hold both Raw and SmackDown Women's Championship.
Charlotte knocked out of the ring and hit hard.
But guys, you got to understand, Alexa Bliss probably growing up had to learn how to be tough just because she was the short one all the time in the class. But right now she's proven that she's packed some big punch.
And I think that's one of the reasons, guys, for her attitude as well.
At least you talked about it on the kickoff show at one point in NXT. Charlotte actually took Alexa Bliss under her wing, showed her the ropes, made her feel comfortable.
And you see Alexa Bliss again focusing now on the ribs of Charlotte. Cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out at two.
Bliss looking real comfortable right now, too.
Charlotte, you see the referee checking on her there, and Charlotte continuing to hold her side, the cage area. And as you guys have mentioned on a bunch of occasions, Booker, those ribs are hurt. It makes it tough to breathe.
Not only that, and Cole, the cartilage. You get that torn cartilage, it takes years for that to heal.
Look at Bliss just driving her point of her elbow right into the Queen's ribs. This is that nasty side that Bliss has that has brought her so much success, to be honest.
She's got another side?
Yeah.
Alexa's always nasty.
Look, I admit, I'm impressed right now with Alexa Bliss. I'm impressed with the strategy that she is implementing in this match.
Yeah, even though with the height difference right now, Alexa Bliss has managed Charlotte in a bad, bad position. You got to love it.
Remember what Charlotte said, guys, that Alexa Bliss went running to Monday Night Raw when she ran into any sort of trouble when she was on SmackDown Live. Well, why do I have to love it, Booker?
Well, you don't have to love it. I love it, okay? How about that?
All right.
And Alexa, listen, talking trash to Charlotte. Continuing to make Charlotte.
Come on, Queen.
Alexa, better be careful. We're talking too much trash. You may not be happy with what comes out of it.
Critical match for this, not only Bliss and Charlotte for their pride, but also for the brands. This will give one of these brands a 3-2 lead. Cover by Alexa. Could this be it in a kick out at two? So think about this, guys. The winner of this match puts their brand up 3-2, but what it also means is the losing brand has to win two straight matches now in order to win this thing.
No question about it. It's a very high-pressure situation for both these ladies.
Boxing, guys, it's called a championship rounds. 10, 11, and 12. Right now, Alexa Bliss is doing a hell of a job.
You're not the queen here, Charlotte.
I didn't quite get that analogy, but I knew you believed it.
Well, you know, yeah, exactly.
Moro Ranallo, by the way, does NXT. Let him stick to the boxes.
We just talking about that.
Oh, and there's Charlotte. Caught Alexa right in the mouth with that elbow. Rolls her through, shoulders down, kick out of two.
No.
Charlotte
hits
hard. Charlotte face first.
Charlotte's on momentum, delivered a gift to Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss, give credit to her. She's done a great job of using the environment to her advantage here in this match.
Look at this.
Watch this impact. Bang! Oh.
Charlotte is out.
Charlotte's taking a lot of punishment from Bliss. Shoulder, ribs, now her face again. Right back to the ribs.
Look, I don't think she's out there. I mean, the referee just checked on her. She's good. Right now, Alexa Bliss is just laying it on and laying it on thick. Charlotte needs to come up with a game plan.
Wait a minute. The tornado DDT, and it was blocked by Charlotte. Oh, man. Suplexing.
What power displayed
Bliss
by the queen.
Right into the corner. And this by Charlotte, critical time here.
Again, every one of these motions here for Charlotte continue to cause more and more damage for her as this match wears on.
What is Charlotte thinking here? Oh. Watch this again. Great counter from Charlotte, who is now going up top.
Oh,
Alexa Bliss hanging on for dear life.
This is tricky for Charlotte, perhaps going up to try the moonsault. When she lands, even if she connects with it, it's going to hurt the ribs again.
You're absolutely right. High risk. Will it be worth it?
My lord, and now Charlotte's hung up. And Alexa going to take advantage, and she realizes Charlotte's in trouble. Right back to the midsection.
A great, great strategy by the goddess. Charlotte has found a way to hang in this match, but you're right, Alexa Bliss has had an answer for everything the queen has done.
Yeah, the official right there checking on Charlotte.
You do not want to underestimate Alexa Bliss. She's actually just that good, guys.
Alexa back to the top rope. SmackDown Women's Champ in trouble. Bliss, was she going to go for Twisted Bliss, but Charlotte just rolled out of the way. And now knees right to the back, and again the ribs. Follows it up there to the back of the hamstrings.
Wow.
Cover, hook of the leg. Is it enough? Charlotte kicks out at two.
Beautiful combination.
Charlotte not backing down here at Survivor Series. Not going to quit.
Charlotte will never quit. She'll never back down. It's in her DNA.
One, two, three.
And now Alexa's got to be careful, guys, not to get frustrated. She's really controlled most of this match.
Looking for a sunset flip of sorts.
Look at this power.
Yeah.
Look at this strength.
Man.
Saw the change in the eyes of Charlotte. Emotional shift here. And Bliss still fighting. Charlotte down. Here's the cover. Almost had her kick out at 2.5.
Charlotte tried to roll through, but Bliss caught her.
And again, another shot to the ribs there.
It that time.
Code red. Almost had her.
Wow. Alexa Bliss is showing what she's made of here tonight here, guys. Bobbers, check this out.
Look at this. Sunset bomb. Boom. Such snap. It's still not enough to keep the queen down for three.
But again, Book, on the other side, Charlotte showing what she's made of, too. Continuing to kick out, staying in this matchup, despite the punishment she's taken.
There's nothing away from Charlotte, guys. There's two of the best in our business right here.
You can hear the frustration in Alexa Bliss's tone. Alexa won another DDT there and couldn't put it away here on
Charlotte. Able to counter, and I think Alexa may have hurt her back, the lower back she went for. Charlotte fighting back again. There's a chop by Charlotte. To try to block him, but not able to. Charlotte again, backing Bliss up.
Charlotte is lighting up Alexa Bliss.
Look at this. Alexa, go!
It is an all-out fight here in this match.
Alexa's so hungry.
Alexa, look, does she have it locked in?
Look at Charlotte, look at the look on Charlotte's face. Charlotte's fading. Is Charlotte gonna tap to Alexa Bliss here?
And Charlotte may have to tap.
Charlotte in a tough position here. Alexa Bliss is right on top of her with this guillotine cinched in.
How's Charlotte going to counter?
Referee is so close. He's close. Referee's close. Referee's going to call it.
No. Charlotte is stirring.
A lead for SmackDown Live hangs in the balance. Can Charlotte get back up into this fight?
Charlotte is making her way back. She can get that leg up.
And using this leg strength here to fight back against Bliss.
Oh, my.
Uh-oh.
This could be a rough landing for
Bliss. Oh, no! Here's the cover! Almost had Bliss! Almost a desperation powerbomb by Charlotte.
How much damage did that do to Charlotte's own ribs, lifting Bliss up like that?
And both of these women hurting again. Watch this. Desperation powerbomb by Charlotte. The sit-out powerbomb. Almost had Bliss and a kick out of two. You guys, important moment here in this match because the, I didn't believe the first woman to her feet gonna gain the momentum she may need to win this thing.
Look at the resolve on the face of the queen.
Is she gonna look for the figure eight? And Alexa with the right hand caught her right in the nose.
Wow.
A flashback to Raw's raid on SmackDown Live this past week.
Talking about desperation.
Alexa Bliss throws that right hand like few others.
A lot of pressure on both these young ladies' shoulders here tonight.
Oh, look at that. Charlotte just shook it off, still with that same look, stalking Bliss.
Now Alexa Bliss doesn't rise. Natural selection.
Come on,
Charlotte.
Come on,
Charlotte.
Cover.
Bliss. Charlotte is there. Bliss away. And a kick out of two by Bliss.
Did you see how quickly Flair closed the space on Bliss and executed natural selection?
Alexa Bliss is finding out firsthand just how good Charlotte Flair really is.
I think Charlotte's finding out how good Alexa Bliss is as well, because how does Alexa Bliss kick out of this?
Yeah, you're talking about resilience, Cole. That's what Alexa Bliss is.
One, two, go.
Big kick out.
Another, looking for maybe another
Charlotte
cover.
Again dragging her toward the center of the ring. What's, well, maybe not. What does Charlotte have in mind? Is she going to go back up to the top rope again? She's got Alexa Bliss in position.
A little salt in the wound from the queen.
She better hit this with those bad ribs. Moonsault, nobody home. And can Bliss capitalize?
And that was a crash landing right there, too, man. Hard landing.
Cover by Bliss. One, hooks the leg on Charlotte. Almost had her.
A costly maneuver there by Charlotte. But watch this again. And the height she gets behind this moonsault. And Bliss, give credit, the presence of mind to evade disaster.
I love the passion from Charlotte going all out. But it did almost cost Team SmackDown Live here.
I think Alexa Bliss realizes that she just made Charlotte angry. Alexa landed on her feet, caught Charlotte with a right. Charlotte stunned. Bliss deep, DDT, stood her up.
Alexa Bliss is the best at playing possum.
Cover, inside leg, almost had her. Charlotte with those long legs, getting her foot on the bottom rope.
Great wherewithal by Charlotte.
Great plan, luring Charlotte in right there as well by Alexa.
Yeah, here we go, look at this.
Alexa had to hook the inside leg because of her positioning. It allowed the outside leg to make it to the bottom rope.
That was the difference right there too, Cole. Could have been 3-2 right there.
Why will you give up?
See what's happening here, boys? Bliss is starting to lose it a little bit.
Get out of here.
Screaming, why won't you give up? Uh-oh. That'll quiet her down.
Charlotte, a hold of the Raw Women's Champion.
Charlotte back to her feet, face to face with Bliss. Spear by Charlotte.
And Charlotte, so much damage absorbed here in this match, couldn't capitalize on the tremendous spear.
Just roll over, Charlotte.
I don't think Charlotte had enough space to actually get all of it either, man.
She got a bunch of it, though. Hit Bliss hard.
Bliss ran her mouth a little too long. Almost paid dearly for it.
And Charlotte trying to pull herself back to her feet. The SmackDown Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss, the Raw Women's Champion, other side of the ring. Critical match, Raw and SmackDown tied at 2 wins apiece here tonight at Survivor Series. And Alexa, back to the ribs.
Smart strategy.
Yes, indeed. Stay on the ribs. Stay on that injury.
Ooh, that's what Bliss is doing here. Every one of those kicks landing, and Charlotte screaming in agony.
You gotta wonder how much more this Flair can take.
A nasty streak on display from Alexa Bliss.
Ooh, oh, right to the back of it. As it comes to Charlotte, guys, and Corey, Charlotte's got to have a cracked ribs, bruised ribs, maybe even broken ribs.
It's entirely possible. I mean, Charlotte's midsection has really taken a beating, and it could be one more final shot if Bliss hits this.
Come on, Charlotte.
Oh, Charlotte countered knees to the midsection.
No twisted Bliss for the goddess. Charlotte's eyeing down the Raw Women's Champion.
Watch yourself, Bliss. Watch your back.
Charlotte's got Alexa Bliss. Oh. Big boot to the face. Now center of the ring. SmackDown Women's Champion looking for the figure eight. Locks it in. There's the bridge. Figure eight's in.
Come
on, what's going to do? What is Alexa Bliss going to do with the figure eight locked in? Look at how high Charlotte's got the bridge. Alexa Bliss, what's she going to do? Taps out.
Yes. Here is your winner by submission, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
You feel that in the air? You feel that momentum shift? That is three in a row.
SmackDown leads Raw 3-2, which now means Raw has to win the next two matchups in order to win Survivor Series.
That means Raw is now living in that pressure cooker. We thrive under pressure, man.
Right here's where the matchup changed, guys.
Well, if Bliss would have landed this properly, it would have been game over for Charlotte Flair. But Charlotte had the wherewithal to get her knees up. And then a big boot. Oh! Takes the goddess's head off.
And the finishing touches
cinched in and secured. Figure eight, courtesy of Charlotte Flair.
And you gotta believe Ric Flair watching Survivor Series tonight. Gotta be so proud of his daughter, Charlotte Flair, reigning supreme at Survivor Series.
Oh, what a great matchup, guys. And Bliss has gotta be proud of herself. Tremendous matchup.
Look at the score.
SmackDown's up 3-2.
That's right. You know
that's right.
Charlotte Flair's dad is watching proudly right now.